All right.
So what are we playing?
I don't know.
Is this the Minecraft 2?
Seems like there's a douche. this is the closed beta for Ghost Recon Wildlands.
Fuck yeah.
I've played for a bit. Me, you, Shabs, and Mike played a little bit for today.
Yeah, earlier today.
Everybody's really been kind of giving this game a lot of shit, and I really like it. I feel like it is a game designed for multiplayer. I don't really think it works single player, but I think that's the way the game was built and meant to be. So let's go find some stuff.
Yeah, I really enjoyed both. Earlier today, playing with you guys, I had an absolute blast, and last night when I was playing by myself.
Sorry.
Last night when I was playing by myself, I still had an absolute blast. So I think for me personally, on both ends, single player or multiplayer, it is extremely fun.
Yeah, I really like this game. It's like the right amount of like GTA, and I'm looking for a fast travel point. That's what I'm doing right now.
Okay.
I feel like it's the right amount of GTA Online. I feel like it's a really cool amount of bonus metal. What? Okay.
I gotta bonus that. Metal.
Yeah, 10% damage reduction?
Okay. Yeah.
Shit.
That kind of sucks.
Alright, well, fuck it. Whatever. Here's a dirt bike. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
I feel like it's the right amount of, like, GTA Online met Red Dead Online, which are both Rockstar games, which are super similar. Met Rainbow Six and Just Cause. And I fucking hate Just Cause. I'll go out on a limb and straight tell everyone that Just Cause sucks.
I don't enjoy it. I never played the new one. I played the first and second one, and I really didn't. I never finished it, but I really didn't enjoy it.
Tried to play every single one except for three for at least 2 hours straight. So yeah, fuck Just Cause. But I really like this. I'm playing in.
Did you just try to sidekick the?
Closed beta, dude.
I know.
I have,
We're laughing with the game, not at the game.
Nah, this game's actually brilliant.
No, I look forward to it. I don't see a lot wrong with it at all.
I really like the shadow physics, too. If you look at my shadow on the bike, it holds sway. The dirt bike, I'm actually really good at because I've been riding a lot, but the driving physics are really real. How you fishtail and... I don't know, I just really like it.
If you take a turn too hard, you're going to keep going on that turn whether you want to or not.
Yeah, like you're committed.
It's pretty cool.
I am level 5 or 6. I have upgraded stuff, so I'm up there a bit. I like to play really sneaky.
Sneaky.
Now, if you look on the map, that orange area, that's the field of view that dudes can see you in, and that's where angry guys are. Like, I'm gonna launch my drone right now.
And you can upgrade the drone too, right?
Like, I have upgraded the drone. Okay. Like, if you look at this, like, I have higher range, but I also have, bam, night vision.
Which helps right now.
It's super helpful in the day. Are you serious? Like, look at all those guys I found.
And isn't there one where you have a wider radius and another one where you have height?
I've raised my radius. I can also raise my battery life. Because, like, the drone is really, really shit when you first start off. Because it's just, like, dumping on you. Wait a minute. Why am I fucking with these dudes? I'm 1.3 kilometers away. I'm going back to my dirt bike. This is ridiculous.
I was wondering what was going on. I'm for it, though. It's the fucking beta, you know?
Fuck that.
Do whatever.
I'm going back to my dirt bike.
Well, that's how you target enemies in Wildlands.
Yeah, there's a little drone tutorial for you. Where did I throw this dirt bike?
Shit. You're going the wrong way, I'm pretty sure.
I'm pretty sure you shouldn't tell me where to go.
Okay.
Fuck. We're good. No, we're not good.
Oh, there it is. On your map. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Cool.
Ow.
Sometimes if you charge into a cactus hard enough, you actually take a little bit of damage.
Oh, I never had that happen to me yet.
Yeah. Where's
It's hidden. I'm gonna drag this bush. Okay.
I don't think this was my dirt bike.
Fuck it.
Who the fuck's talking?
Oh, it's probably one of your three dudes.
That's another thing that I think's cool too on this. Your characters talk a lot of shit. Like, I didn't notice lot of shit. Like, and they talk like dirty pirate mercenaries. Nice. Like, you grab somebody and, like, your character would be like, shut your mouth, motherfucker. I'm like, oh, shit.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, I love the characters and the way they're built on this.
Actually, now I do remember that. First time I grabbed someone, my character went, all right, asshole. Like, oh, God.
Yeah, they don't fuck around.
Nope.
It's all good.
Fuck it.
A little bit of dancing there.
No, oh, you were going for that metal. Yeah.
Oh, shit, you scared the fuck out of me. All right, that guy's got a blue diamond over his head, which means he's on my team. All right.
Oh, there are people here. Yeah, I forgot about that. God, if that was me, I would have just walked in, not even realizing there's people there.
Oh, wait a minute. I know this. Yeah, I know this fucking area. This is where me and Shabs failed it.
Oh, God. Yeah.
Wait a minute, is it?
I think it is.
I don't remember the fucking football courts there. No, it just looks similar. Oh, see, I'm getting out of range.
Huh. It looks extremely similar.
It does. It's very similar.
And the cooldown on that drone is fast for yours.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm playing recon as fuck, dude. Where you got him? Alright, there's my fucking skill that I want.
There's another one.
I guarantee there's like 4 or 5 more around here.
Oh, I bet. Man, you're getting low.
Low. Get low.
Move, drone. Get out the way.
Nope. Wrong side of the wall.
I was just kidding. I didn't mean it.
Alright. Oh! What's up, guy?
Nice.
Oh, shit. I should make sure I have my suppressor on.
Oh, there you go.
No. I want to equip my assault rifle. I want to take the suppressor off of that.
Oh, really?
And then I want to double tap to my handy.
All right. Oh, you do have the suppressor on that. Good.
Yeah, I got a suppressor on my hand.
So you're saving the assault rifle for if shit pops off.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm going to try to stealthy it up, which I'm normally really good at, but I know now that we're recording, this is going to go to hell super fast.
Yeah, just because it's being recorded, it's not going to work out how it should. Oh! Yep.
Told you.
As we were saying.
Crab!
Okay, well.
Well, I blew his shoulder out, and I kiled the wall. Die, you son of a whore!
Fuck yeah. Alright. Good option.
Yeah, hit and move, dude. Guerrilla tactics. That's what made this country a free country. Die, I don't want to drown.
Well, that's not what this country would say.
No. Now look, they're all flipping out because they heard gunshots down there. Now I'm going to circle around.
Yeah.
Oh shit, they're calling for reinforcements.
So you're not in here on a mission. You're in here to grab that metal, right?
Yeah. It's just extra stuff. It's just running around. Just wanted to show people the game.
Oh, guys, I didn't know if you were going to be doing an actual mission on this one. I think I'm really going to like the system for upgrading your weapons and adding new parts and stuff.
Dude, an AK-12. An AK-12 is awesome. That's another thing I really like about this game, too, is you can buy a lot of the weapons, but a lot of the weapons you have to, like, just murder somebody that has them.
Rock them. Yeah, a lot of unlocking stuff, for sure.
Yeah, and, like, once you just get those weapons, you can't do shit until you hit a certain level to be able to upgrade them and do blah, blah, blah.
Same with the appearance I saw. There's a good amount of things you have to do certain things. Or
yeah, for
unlock
like
certain
hats
things
and
to
clothes
get.
And shit. Yeah. Like, you gotta be a legit motherfucker. It's really cool. I'm digging it.
Yeah, that's how he got the bandana on his face. He had to kill 1 million enemies.
No, you just had to load it in the game.
I was trying to make you sound like a badass, dude.
Nah, I haven't played this game enough. But I am playing, I'm trying to do, like, super silent, like, night ops. That's why I'm, like, all blacked out and, like, ready to rock and roll. That's why my buck bag's super tiny. It's just fucking how I'm rolling. Okay, so I got that item. Kind of fucked it up.
Oh, you did all right.
Nah, I did shit.
Buckle up, people.
Oh, you know what you should do? Instead of me crashing this truck, you should load in on my Xbox and we can play together. You can sit where I'm at and look towards TV and we can jam together if you want to.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
I'm sure the audio would be a little shit for your volume, but it would be, you know, it is what it is.
Let's set that up the next time we record this.
Yeah. Let's finish this episode. Let's see if I can go steal this helicopter, and then we'll try that.
The helicopter we were working on earlier today?
The helicopter that we've worked on four fucking times today, and everyone makes everything loud as shit. Watch how easy I do it by myself.
Whoa.
Oh, there's your gangsters.
Oh, shit.
What's up, gangster?
Don't kill the... Good, good.
It really pisses me off that I murdered him with the silencer on. Yeah, fuck off, gangster. You ain't shit. It's my hood.
It's my dirt road.
Oh, I thought I hit a dirt bike up here. I don't know. Fucking whatever.
Nah, I will.
All right, I'm stealing these dudes' truck. I'm not taking the moving truck.
Yeah, I think that thing's a lot faster. Ooh, oh, nice. There you go.
Yeah. That's another thing that's really cool about this game. You tag different, like, and I know you know this, I'm just letting people know. You tag different types of supplies, and that gives you different experience to be able to unlock new abilities and stuff. There's a lot of really fucking cool things about this game. I don't know why everybody's hating on it so much. I'm actually really enjoying it.
It's cool because I felt like the entire time that since they announced this game, I was the only person excited for it, and I'm glad that, I'm glad that since the beta came out, now everyone's enjoying it. So I'm glad that everyone is really liking it.
Well, my first night playing it, I didn't like it. I'm not going to lie. I was just like, eh. I was like, I see what they're trying to do. It doesn't really hit home. Like, nah, I'm cool. But once I started playing it online with my friends, like, this game is designed to be played with friends. And I was like, okay, I'm like, this is fucking cool. And, like, I jumped into Shabby's world. I jumped into Mike's world, so it's like I get to see how everybody's world evolves as you play with other people, and it's really cool. Like, a lot of people call it like a Destiny or a Division clone, and I don't back that up at all. I don't know why I popped such a hard P when I said up.
Fuck it.
And I'm spotted. Shit.
Oh, well, this worked out well.
Ah, Christ.
Well, that's one thing I like, too, about talking to
players. Oh, like wearing black and hiding in green.
Yeah. But playing in other people's worlds, what I really enjoy is what you do in someone's world, the shit you get, carries over when you come play in my world. And I go play in someone else's world, that carries over.
And if you come into my world and fuck around and do some shit, because there's, like, four different factions. If you come to my world and piss off one of the factions, it will piss off the factions in your world, too, because it was you.
Yeah, I like how it's really... universal, if that makes sense. Universal to you, I should say.
And there goes the heli. Whoa. Is he on the cell phone while he's shooting at me?
Yeah, I was wondering what his arm move was.
Ooh, an SMG 11. Fuck that guy.
Fire.
No, it's like, I'm really enjoying it. I did not like playing it single player. I would not recommend playing this game single player. It just does not work, even though currently I'm playing it single player.
And it's so cool, because I think that's really, like, a preference thing, because for me, I'm going to enjoy it single player. It seems so fun. So I think there's elements that people are going to love, whether it's single player or multiplayer.
If you like Rainbow Six...
There he is.
Ah, fucking cunt. One with submachine guns.
Joe. There you go.
Snap. Bitch.
Yeah, you really heard the pop of that neck, too.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
Shit, don't tell me what to do. Ow.
Uh-oh.
I think I should take cover. What, that submachine gun?
Yeah, dude, this game is fucking cool.
I like it. It's like an Operation Raccoon City and a...
Don't tell people that.
Fuck off, I love that game.
Oh, me too. I
it's like Operation Raccoon City and Rainbow Six at
there
Six.
Is... Oh, not cool.
What are you talking about? I shot him in the thigh.
Oh, look how you shot him in the dick.
No, I didn't shoot
him.
Okay,
that's fine then.
No. I don't know why I'm even trying to fight up here. I already lost the fucking heli.
Oh, yeah, they would have took off already.
He got up?
Oh, I thought he was dead.
Be quiet. Come here, bitch. Fuck nice. You. Go to sleep, ho. There's another one up here, too. Take care of this one. Yep. Pistol. Coming dude, in straight dude. America style.
He's where?
He's outside.
Oh.
Okay.
Where is this asshole?
Shit, I don't know, but I'm tagging the fuck. Ow, he's shooting me in the kidneys.
Oh, there he is.
Dude, I was trying to sneak up and kill you.
Target down. Asshole.
Well, I did do it America style.
Yeah.
All right, well.
Hey, that's your blood.
Who pooped on my head? Someone oh, shit, that your... is my blood.
That's your blood, dude.
I need that back. Excuse me?
What's a gill? Archer reference.
Yeah. Question, Kyle. Do you know what a peck is?
A peck?
Yeah, it's a unit of measurement.
Nah.
It's for liquid. What is a peck?
Oh, I honestly don't know.
If you had to guess, what is a peck?
A peck? Would it be...
Most people don't know what the fuck this is.
A third of a liter.
A third of a liter.
Yeah.
A peck is 2 gallons.
Okay.
Yeah, it's one of those really weird fucking units of measurement people don't know.
That's funny. I had no idea.
Oh, I wanted to try to flip it. Okay, how about this? This has been, what, 15 minutes? All right, yeah. There's a little bit of Ghost Recon for you. Let's
regroup with my character in there.
Yeah, you want to jump in here and then then we'll see what the fuck's up and
then we'll really rock and fucking maybe, roll.
Yeah. Dude, oh, I threw a grenade. Shit. Who? What's your name? Weaver. Move.
By the way.
Okay, I don't like this guy.
Can I confess something real quick? Earlier today.
Don't like where this is going.
No, earlier today when you, me, Mike, and Shabby were trying to get.
Oh that, shit. Go ahead.
When we were trying to get the... Oh,
what the fuck?
Damn, what was that? When you, me, Shabby, and Mike were trying to get the helicopter, the point where we were on the boat trying to go in from the back, and once we got there, they already knew we were there. As a joke to myself, I threw a grenade into the water. I didn't realize we were so close to where we were supposed to be, so
you're
I think
a,
they
heard I want to punch you. I want to
so
punch you.
I think
you.
They heard my grenade. So
you're
we
a
end,
piece of shit.
Before we end this, I think that's what happened that one time. Anyway.
All right, on the next episode, I punch Kyle in the fucking mouth. Hey, check it out. You won't blow me?